Hey, what's up, humans? Welcome back to Dark Souls Remastered. This is episode 7. Or in the last episode, we were fighting against the Bell Gargoyle twins and failing horribly. And we will be going back there, because I believe that is the right course of action.
I'll be seeing you then. Be careful out there.
So. We will be going back. I gotta hear a bit of this, so I can't. Can't have it like that. Back to the run back. Up there. We were up there. On the roof. I just had to get that out of the way. Didn't want any incentive. Well, maybe today I just suck at video games. I don't know. I got a rapier. Alright, get the hell out of my way. How did you hit me with that? Whatever. Doesn't matter. Wish I was standing downwind. Oh, sorry. Wish I wasn't standing downwind. Guys. Damn it. Don't punish me like that. That's where I wanted to be. Run back. That was some crap right there. So I think you can only dodge in four directions. Yes. Let's try it with the shield, huh? Oh my god. I'm so heavy. Stop ringing that bell. I'm coming. Don't worry. Oh, man. Definitely not. I don't like this shield. Thank you. No. Do not use a shield, because you can't hold the shield. Man, it's really hard for this system to keep up. Well, I got the shard. Now I should level up the spear again. Putting all my points into this spear.
Need any? I'll be seeing you then. Be careful out there.
Oh. It's a chunk. Learn moves, me, and don't, and then we gotta worry about the fire.
Thank you.
kill one of these guys. Stop blowing fire. Gargoyle tail axe. Sliced tail of the gargoyle guarding the bell of awakening in the undead church or patrolling in Anor Lando. Londo. What is... Thanks for spoiling that. Can be used as a bronze battle axe. Bends dramatically during large attacks. Owing to its nature as a tail. Sorry. See? And I'll just call that productive. We're being productive. I got a new weapon. Means that we're gonna have to do that just to make sure that he can't swing his tail around. Trying to get around back of him, and I don't know why I'm not just attacking. Just attack him. Oh yeah. This again. Those again. Those guys will fuck you up.
Mm-hmm.
I'm doing. Come on. Help. Not blowing fire anymore. Sorry, I got pissed off last time. It's like, but we gotta keep using, we gotta use that other recording that I have in this video so that you know that I got that, I cut off his tail. And I'm gonna run out of battery power. Still don't know what kindling is. Reinforce Estus Flask. Is this like getting more? I wish I could sell some of these. Get some souls for it. That might be all the help I need. I wanted to see something though. Yeah, I hear that bell. You wanna help me out here?
Oh, hello. Miracles, I presume?
I'm afraid that may be difficult.
I don't have any souls, man. I'm sorry.
Come again. The effect of...
I will come here again if you'll still be here. That'd be great. I'm gonna try to jump onto that. We're gonna try. Takes us to the same spot. Okay. You got some weird jumps. Jumping all weird. But I do think that that other route is best. So you just have to go up the... You just have to go up the lift, as opposed to do this weird run back.
Well, I'll use it needed.
I'd like to purchase an item from you. One of these, thank you.
Don't get yourself killed.
I don't have any soul stones. Or lost souls. Soul stones. Now it says I have 10 Estus flasks. Instead of 5. What is going on with that? Anyone know? Anybody know if that's just glitched out? Let's get another level up on the spear. And try that boss fight again. God, what?
Well, I know you need it.
Yeah. Reinforce my weapon.
Don't get
myself killed. Too late. already done that a lot. It's like I got sort of frustrated with Dark Souls last night when I was recording that I had to go back into Elden Ring. Climbing this ladder again. Traversing the lights. Okay. Now it says 9. I'm so confused. I don't want items from them if they drop them anymore. I don't want it. So now I'm at 8. Almost got that first gargoyle, so let's just try not to get caught in the flames. And I guess
we'll be right back. No. No more fire. Oh.
What? All right, that's it. And now we're at 5. But it just, does it enhance how much I get? So that Estus Flask plus 1 is more like you get more health back. See, what I didn't understand here with this lift is that, I guess, it's on this pulley system where when one drops, the other one rises. We're going to do this as our run back so it's not so boring. And all we have to do is fight that dude on the stairs and then go. Got any advice?
Oh, have you seen that terribly morose lass? The fire keeper. She's stuck keeping that bonfire lit. Sad, really. She's mute and bound to this forsaken place. They probably cut her tongue out back in her village, so that she'd never say any god's name in vain. How do these martyrs keep chugging along? I'd peter out in an instant.
Talking about that girl who helped us with our Estus Flask?
Hmm? What now? I'm not up for chatting. Leave me alone.
Alright, fine. And now we're back up to 10. I don't understand. Is it the area? Is this a hidden wall? Probably check on my weapon. Oh yeah. You got that when you reinforce it, that you change it. It goes back to 100% durability. Ow.
out of here. Ow. Jumping backwards. Yeah! Victory achieved! Oh, fuck. Trapped over there. They're running. You can see them running. In the doorway. Now we can fully explore this roof. Oh. A much needed victory. I was having doubts about myself. Well, let's climb this tower, I guess. Just trying to see what's around here. What's this say? I did it. Way to take the words out of my mouth. Watch, there's a boss up here. Yep, just a bell. Happiness ahead. I have to go back down there. Oh. Don't alert everyone to your position. Who's in that tower? Ring the bell. Undead church. Yeah. I'm scared. Scared of falling. They are still trying to get at me. It's like, man. At least in Elden Ring, they know when to give up. Okay. Probably can't make a jump like that. I wish I could see. Oh, you're finally out? Ow.
Oh,
afraid of that magic guy. Wherever he is. Well, I say we go back to the bonfire at the Fire Link temple, or, you know, whatever the fuck it's called. You're not here. Items to read too, so we have one to read them when we get to the bonfire. We're going to level up, and that is where we are going to leave it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed my struggle, but we made it, so now I get to struggle against someone else. I did it, guy. Looks like you've played this game a lot. Brian the Fork has leveled up. You got anything else to say after I just rang that?
Why, what a surprise. I didn't expect you to make it. Oh, somebody rang the bell. Wait, was it you?
Yes.
You never give up, do you? I don't know how you do it. Well, don't stop now. Only one more. But it's going to be suicide.
Talking about the one in Blighttown. Oh, I have 10 again.
What's wrong? Get a bit of a scare out there? No problem. Have a seat and get comfortable. We'll both be hollow before you know it. Well, what are you going to do? I've already decided. I don't really care. I'm simply crestfallen. Hmm? What now? I'm not up for chatting. Leave me alone.
Someone died here. Did you attack this man? Shouldn't be attacking. Anyway, what all did we get? We got twin humanities. Rare tiny black sprites found on corpses. Very unusual twin humanity. Used to gain 2 humanity and restore a large amount of HP. This black sprite is called humanity, but little is known about its true nature. If the soul is the source of all life, then what distinction is left for humanity? Got we read that. Thought you gave me another weapon. The Gargoyle Helm. Helm of the Gargoyle. An enchanted creature that guarded the Bell Tower of Awakening in the belfry of the Undead Church. This bronze helm was for mere appearance's sake, as gargoyle skin is naturally hard. Little in the way of defense can be expected from it. Better. It weighs more, but it is better. Woo! We're wearing it. Fuck! We're not wearing it. Fine. I will wear my wanderer hood. Whoa! Twinkling titanite. So we beat that gargoyle. The twin gargoyles. I would call them, the precursor to the valiant gargoyles in Elden Ring. God, those guys are tough. But you can cheese that fight by fighting by the waterfall, where these guys were not jumping off the roof. Those guys will gladly kill themselves.
Oh, hello, miracles.
I don't have any money. Okay.
Come again. The effectiveness of the teachings depend upon your faith.
Yes. I just don't think I'm going down that route. Well, there are still places in Undeadburg that we need to get to. Like that stone demon down there, and then back to Darkroot Garden. That's a place we need to go, because it's a place that we haven't explored. But I think we're done with Undeadburg itself. Let me know down in the comments if I missed something. We'll go pick it up. We didn't make it down into that, to basically the streets. We were on the rooftops in the Undeadburg. Maybe that merchant has something new. I don't know. But I guess our next thing, what this guy had told us in the very beginning, is that we have to go where there are two bells to be rung. One was up there in the Undead Church, and the other one is down below in Blighttown, which I have heard of Blighttown, and I have heard the meme, praise the sun, Solaire, where were you? I thought you were gonna help me. There's still that red dragon up there. So there's a lot left in this game. I'm so glad that you guys could join me. And finally defeating the Bell Gargoyles. Who's that guy that I'm in front of? And at least I didn't run out of battery power on my controller right there at the end. Ooh, that was rough. But yeah. So glad that you guys could join me. Above me is going to be the playlist for Dark Souls here, where we did start out doing live streams, but I figured this is better. It's a little bit better quality. And then in the opposite corner, like content, we have the Elden Ring playlist. So, and that's a new Game Plus playlist, and I'm working on the last episode still. You're probably like, where is the Millennia episode? Well, I finally have it all trimmed down, and now I gotta put it all together, so. And then I have to ask a friend of mine if I can use his music in it. So, you know, I gotta get permissions and all that, and I hope that he says yes so that we can collaborate together, essentially. And then I'll have his stuff linked in the description and all that for that episode. But I'm so glad we made it through this episode. Now we get to move on and do other things than bash our heads against the wall. So I'll see you guys in the next episode of Dark Souls.